This is Fonda Peters, alive and in the second and final hour of the Maladroitism Dance Marathon. We are in the beautiful home of Alma Mater, who has so graciously allowed us to use her rec room for this Terpsichorean travesty. We're cooling our feet at Alma's above ground pool before we go back in to finish this travesty. I am here with Fred Van Housen, founder, Maladroitism poster child, and his dance partner, Connie Judy. Tell me, kids, how does it feel to be one of the final contestants in this dance marathon? And that's what I say, give until it hits. I'm supposed to be doing an interview with the Hut Suts, who are providing the lively music, but they seem to be out refreshing themselves. By the way, I think they're cranking up the tunes right now, so you kids better go back in and finish this.
Especially the way you do.